to put you through the fire so that you will learn to trust me. I'm going to put you through the fire so that you can be pure and clean. No, this process won't be easy, but it will not be your end. As you're going through the process, you're becoming what I intend. If you're going through the process, it means that you will be restored. If you're going through the process, you will come out of it like gold. Let the process bring you closer to the place that I call home. If you're going through the process, you should give me glory. I'm going to put you through the fire so that you will listen to me. I'm going to put you through the process so your heart can find its healing. No, this process won't be easy, but it will not be your end. As you go through the process, you're becoming what I intend. If you're going through the process, it means that you will be restored. If you're going through the process, you will come out of it like gold. Let the process bring you closer to the place that I call home. If you're going through the process, you should give me glory. If you will worship in the desert, I will descend in all my glory. The fire so that you will learn to trust me.
Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, like, comment, and subscribe for more daily videos like these. If you would like to support us even further in our mission to reach millions with the gospel, there are a few ways you can do that in the description. Any amount you contribute will help us devote more time and resources to reach that goal. We would really appreciate it. God bless you.